Pull them back while I access the server.
You have to get behind it.
Sorry, muties, but you're not getting far.
To shut down the cell block. I can only interfere with the security grid. You'll have to time your jumps to get up to the control room.
Colossus, let's go.
How are you holding up?
I'm done with yapping. I'm going to grind this facility down to gravel.
Hi, how are you?
It's good to be meeting you.
Most of the cell blocks are open now. We just need a clear path.
Then it's time for us to get out also.
There's still a mutant trapped up top.
Quicksilver. Well, you know he's a member of the Brotherhood. Perhaps we will have an early lunch, huh?
We can't just abandon him. I won't allow
it. Relax. I was only teasing. We look after our own. Mutants are a family, Tovarish. And every family has a few black sheep.
Good. Then we agree.
We work together and everything will be fine. Like a team, my friend. If one mutant is still trapped, we stay for dead one. It's the X-Men way.
We're losing power to the containment unit!
Another cleanser. That was easy. Much easier than the other one.
Weaklings! Weaklings and simpletons! Magneto shouldn't have allowed himself to be influenced by Cyclops. He should have declared war on the humans from the start. An eye for an eye.
How can you say that?
Every atrocity they commit against us, it's our right and our duty to give it back to them. 10 times over.
Quicksilver, wait! Wait,
what
slow
for?
Down!
Why are we going this way?
Why are we going this way? Let's get out of this place.
Do you know what that means?
Those are human! Do you know what that means? They dissect and experiment on mutants, and now they're in some insane alliance with the Purifiers. I'm not leaving here until this place is destroyed.
What can the Purifiers gain from U-Men?
U-Men adapt their bodies with mutant body parts. Vampirize our powers to sidestep the processes of evolution. If that doesn't already shake you to the core, think about what happens if the Purifiers can take advantage of that research in some way.
What can be worse than being hunted your whole life? There's nothing they can gain beyond killing mutants.
Your naivete would be touching if it weren't so big an irritant.
Cyclops is right to work with
the
Luis
authorities
Reyes?
Will always turn on us given time. Only a fool trusts humans. And Reyes was human last time I looked.
The X-Men believe in fighting to protect mutants too.
Child, look around you! This is a place of hate. A battery farm for our people. And X-Men like Scott Summers stood by while this was going on, mouthing platitudes about peace. For us, peace means lying down in front of the bulldozer.
Well, Tovarish, shall we do some house cleaning before we smash this place to the ground?
I'm not sure. Maybe we should stick together.
I don't know about what you stand for, but as part of the Brotherhood, I can't leave here until I know that every bit of our mutant DNA has been kept from any further violation. Now, are you going to go with them, or are you going to come with me?
I agree with Quicksilver, but I've been sticking to the X-Men side, so I'm going to go with Colossus.
They've been so hospitable to you. I think it's only polite.
Fine. Go play fetch with the X-Men lackeys. Don't expect me to bail you out.
Ignore him, Tovarish. He's rotten company anyway. He doesn't even know any Russian folk songs.
Oh, there you are. Wherever you are, it's heavily shielded even against telepathy. It's really quite
100 enemies.
Hello, Emma. Did you miss us?
It's great to hear your voice, Emma. I'm trying to find a way out for the rescued mutants, but we're trapped on the roof.
Not to worry. Clear out the purifier miscreants, and I'll see about stealing a helicopter. Well done. I'll get our friends out now that you've cleared the decks.
North Star Defensive.
Don't let any mutant get through.
Thank you. let's see what we can upgrade. Constant electric arcs. Let's do it. X-genes.
Wait, back up.
I'm feeling weak again. Mutant power dampeners. I'll shred those things with my teeth.
Listen, those damn things are sapping our powers.
Such incompetence! What kind of rescue is this?
Shut them down. Hurry.
Still standing. Not anymore. Gambit utility. Sprint. Ah, okay. So the multiple must be for when I get the full suit. Like Bane crossed with Colossus, isn't it?
forces to show.
Oh, holy shit. Oh my god, the whole thing again. No, I've got the Wolverine suit on, haven't I? This isn't going well. See, I don't think that's gonna work. Enemy attack damage is reduced. Yes. Jesus. Went a little bit better. Maybe if I just go slow rather than trying to get combos off, just get quick attacks off.
Sure. muscles and your tissue.
Much more health going into his spheres now. Damn it. Are you shitting me? Give me a full health. Holy hell, that did some damage.
Thing down here. We need to destroy it.
Phenomenal performance. I'm sorry, I only got the end of it. You realize what you're holding?
Stolen mutant powers.
Bien sûr. Extracted, concentrated, and turned into a drug. Please. That belongs with us, not with the Yume.
If they've got more machines like this, they'll have an army to throw against us.
Then an army. Is exactly what we need on our side.
Don't think you'll profit from this. Destroy it! It's a crime and an obscenity! The X-Men don't use such weapons.
Gamma must be Brotherhood in this.
Mutants are in charge of our own destiny. We are not some tool for them to play with.
What a wonderful thing a conscience is. But you missed a little piece.
What? What's this?
A young lady by the name of Kitty Pryde. Shadowcat. Oh. They took her, too. You made your choice. Now we'll all have to live with it.
You'll understand, eventually.
It stopped, I think. You're lucky it wasn't a full dose.
Come, little one. Cyclops needs to know what's happened.
I'm hoping that was the worst of it. But I'm telling you, Scott, that place was not something they built yesterday.
We have to get to the bottom of this. Attacks on mutants are increasing all over the world after the rally attack was broadcast. Quicksilver will have told Magneto by now. Which means we're one step closer to a full-on human-mutant war. The kid held up well?
Oh yeah. No first-night nerves or anything.
This young mutant has strength of spirit.
Ooh, Emma Frost defensive. I like that one, actually. Oh, I've got no XP.
tell me this is over now.
It's good that you managed to get everyone out. But over? I'm afraid it's just beginning. Colossus was right. The serum needed to be destroyed.
Who are they? They had to use us like lab rats. What they were doing was obscene. There was only one choice.
So we're facing some kind of strategic alliance between the purifiers and the human, which on the face of it is insane.
Serge and I found data with the map of the lab.
Blueprints for some of the heavy equipment. Interesting. And so is this date stamp. November 7th, 2212.
From the future? That makes no sense.
Possibly.
Where's Magneto through all of this? After that bridge dropped, he disappeared.
Magneto doesn't disappear. He's watching. I know he has his Brotherhood systematically sweeping the streets for the purifiers.
It's only fair. That's what the purifiers were trying to do to us. Mutants need some place where they aren't in danger.
I understand your anger, but Magneto is fanning the flames. Open warfare between humans and mutants is what we're trying to avoid.
So we're trying to pull the city back from the brink, to calm things down.
And to make sure there are no more power-synthesizing labs like
this. Forge hacked into the MRD's Telos satellite. There's some suspect power usage running beneath the ground and into the fissure.
I'd like to scout out the location without showing our hand. You have no connection to the X-Men, and you won't show up in any of their databases.
I'll go check it out.
Yeah, use the newbie.
See you later.
You're doing the right thing. For you, I think, as well as for the city.